some more spells. Oh shit. Oh shit. I already know what's coming, dude. Oh fuck.
Thou tarnished.
Thou tarnished.
In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Holy moly. This guy's a fucking beast, bro. Yo, Yorha, thank you for the 33 months. Seven Sims, thank
Someone
you for the 3 months.
Must extinguish thy flame. Let it be Margit the Fell.
Weapon does pretty good damage at least. Ooh! Oh no, that's not what I want to do. Ooh! Oh my god, my wolves! Alright, let's hit him with the full charge. Oh, oh god. Oh shit, he's got his hammer out.
Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins. Tarnished.
Oh! I'm not even gonna summon anything, to be honest. Fuck it. I wanna enjoy this fight. Let's see. How much do you think the Beast Claw does? That's pretty good, but I am in a bathrobe. I didn't even have time to put my clothes on today, dude. Yeah, you're definitely overleveled for it.
Put these foolish ambitions to rest.
I agree. Oh man. Kill me more. Fucking destroy me, dude. Yeah, apparently us just canceling works. My other weapon is simply better, though. Dude, this weapon art is so good, actually. Holy moly. That's gonna hit me. Yeah, okay. So that's a two-hit combo. This guy is so strong. His attacks do, like, just more than, like, half my health. Charge it up! Fucking 400, dude. That's actually insane. Of passing skill.
Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins. Tarnished. Put these foolish ambitions to rest.
Yeah, my armor sucks. You know what? Hold on. I kind of want to try, I'm gonna switch up my weapons real quick. Let's try using the bastard sword. Or the great sword plus the bastard sword. And then let me see if I can put on. Oh, wait, I'm heavy right now. Oh, the bastard sword is so heavy. Okay, wait, actually, let's just use the great sword, and then maybe put on. Oh yeah, this should be better. Use shield. Honestly, I should probably consider that. The armor does help a bit. Estus cancer, baby. Oh, jeez.
Well, thou art a passing skill. Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins.
Oh, he missed.
Put these foolish ambitions to rest.
That's okay, you know what, hold on, let me that like two hit yellow like dagger slash is so fast. Let me I'm gonna switch to all right tasks. Let me just get all healing. I thought I could strafe it. All right, there goes all my asses. Fine, guys. We'll just no-hit it from here on out. Never mind. Ooh, okay. Oh.
Well, thou art of passing skill. Warrior blood must truly run. Put these foolish ambitions
to rest. Oh my god. Some of his combos are like so weird. Like he hits him. Yeah, I saw. I was on Reddit last night. Yeah. Hold on. Let me put on a shield. Let me try that. All right. Still in medium load. Shields are actually pretty good. Although I feel like my shield isn't like, I don't have that strong of a shield, but. Yeah, well. I think that attack was a bit too. I think blocking the dagger is like your best. Just cancel still. I really hope they fix it, to be honest. I don't know. Blocking this guy doesn't seem like a strong strat. Although I might just need like a better shield. This guy does so much damage though. I need to just play it safe. There. He's so strong, man. That double dagger slash into like the melee follow-up is crazy. It's so fast. Okay, I gotta kill this guy. I got other places to be, man. Some of his moves are like, don't really have that much of a punish window, I've noticed. Oh yeah, so you can strafe that. Ooh, how did that not hit me? I mean, I'm glad it didn't, but. Bro. He's got combos for days. Dude, that, yeah, that. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm not dead. Stop punishing me! I'm dead. Yeah, okay. This weapon is quite slow. Jump has iframes? I don't think the jump has iframes. I think if you... I need to give up on the weapon art. I think there's moments I could use it, but yeah. Nice iframes, by the way.
Okay.
I think there's some moves that you can jump against, but it's definitely not. I don't think it has iframes. I think it's like Sekiro, right? Like you need to do it for specific attacks. I do wonder if you can actually crouch under attacks.
Put these foolish ambitions.
Bro. I really don't think it has iframes against like vertical attacks. I could be wrong. Like no, I don't know. Jump back and like got rid of it. Dude, what are these combos, man? This is fucking ridiculous.
So good.
The beast claw calls to you. Yeah, true. Can you get away from the wall, please? Seems like rolling left is a better... This guy actually has some pretty serious, like, roll punishes. He knocked over the tree. Okay, that was dumb. Okay, so you actually can go under the jump attack, though. summons. Yeah, I could do summons, but I don't know, guys. I almost got this. Come on, have some faith. Weird. Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins. He went into like the stance, but then never did. Scuncherton, thank you for the 59 months. Jesus Christ. I don't want to spend the entire network test fighting this guy. But I still have a lot of network tests left. It's okay. Dude, he punishes so hard. You know, it's like funny though. Like, if I just summoned something, this guy, like if I summoned and used my miracle, dude, I could have killed this guy in like 30 seconds. Like, summons are really OP. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna try my spells a little bit. Alright, go get him, Noble Sorcerer. The Noble Sorcerer is gonna get absolutely kicked on. Damage. don't have any FP now, though. I'm trying to stay a strafe under it, like, Put these foolish ambitions to rest. I'm trying to strafe under it like Gale. First try? No. I've been fighting this guy for like 20 minutes. Man, that double dagger hit is like kind of brutal. Like it combos you so hard out of like everything. Like if he hits you with his big weapon, then he can instantly dagger you and you can't even like dodge it. And if he hits you with the first dagger, then like you get hit by the second one as well. Like it's so fast. I like that the hitboxes are good on that jump attack, which is pleasant. Alright, slow and steady, chat. Wolfies.
Well, thou art a passing skill. Warrior blood must run in thy veins. Tarnished.
The moment I heal, he's gonna throw a knife to me. I don't know. I think the AoE might be bigger when he uses the hammer, but I'm not sure. Yeah, finding a time to attack this guy is actually quite rough. I'm not gonna lie. That attack seems like the one to punish, honestly. Thou art of passing skill. Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins. Tarnished. Shit. so hard to punish him, though. If the moment I heal, he'll throw daggers at me. I'm dead. Doesn't want to do the... Yeah, you can't... Well, I don't know. You can't, like, go under that attack. Like, I keep trying. But it doesn't... I don't know. It's weird because, like, the other. Like, I feel like you can, but I guess it's just kind of hard. I've done it multiple times. I don't think you have to roll when he jumps on the second phase. But maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, I shouldn't have went for that hit. I want to try to run under that attack still. His phase two. Wait, I just realized he's not in phase. He didn't take out his hammer. Oh, wait, no, he did. It's just not, like, over there. I don't know how to deal with that attack, man. Any beast clawers in the chat? No. Fuck this ledge, dude. You can jump the tail sweep? Yeah. I guess, yeah, you probably can. I should try jumping more attacks. Fuck, dude. Well, it's like, I think the ledge is gonna go further, but it's like so close to the side. Oh, come on, you didn't do the jump attack? Platform is just so tiny, it's like... Okay, come on. This is going well. Get away from that ledge, please. Can parry him? I honestly don't believe you.
Well, now passing skill. Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins. Tarnished.
I wonder if it's you have to parry the magic dagger or the big sword. Come on. I'm not respecting this jump attack enough, and it's literally killed me like 15 times. It's because it's like, it's so like easy to dodge in the first phase, and then like the second phase it just has like way better tracking and it's like way fucking stronger. That's fucked up, man. He just like animation cancels that attack to go. I thought I would be safe to go for it, but. Man, that fucking attack is so fucked. If I heal here, he's gonna. His phase 2 is fucked. I don't know how to deal with it. His punish windows are so small. He punishes your healing very aggressively. And if I try to, like... Okay, I'm gonna try to run under it. No, I don't think you can. I keep trying, but I don't think you can. Alright, let me try to parry. I really, guys, how would jumping the slam even make any sense at all? There.
Thou art a passing skill. Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins.
Yeah, it's like he actually like moves backwards when you're in the middle of the. I swear, it feels like he moves backwards when you're running, trying to run under him. Oh, fuck it, I'm summoning, dude. Will he go, like... dude, meleeing this guy... Meleeing this guy is actually so fucking hard. At least right now. But that's how all the bosses are in the Souls games. It's like... You get... Yeah, I know I didn't try to parry, because I literally don't want to be here the entire network test fighting this guy, dude. We have three...